This is how to make an old VHS effect in Premiere Pro. So first, select your clip and then go to Lumetri Color. And if you don't have it, then go to Window and enable it. Now expand Creative and then decrease the sharpen to around -25. And this is to add a slight blur to the video. Now go to Effects and search Channel Blur. And then apply the effect to the video twice. Now with the video selected, go to Effects and Tools. And under the first channel blur, set the red blurness to 30. And on the second channel blur, set the blue blurness to 30 as well. We can also add our overlay to get a more VHS feeling by simply dragging it above our video. And then in effects and tools, set the blend mode to screen. And this is how it looks now. Now to add a more retro look, we can add these black borders. So select both layers, then right click and select nest and click on OK. Now head over to effects and search crop and then apply the effect to the nested layer. And in effects and tools, set the left to 15% and the right to 15% as well. And now to smoothen out these sharp corners, we can increase the edge feather value. And this is the final result. To learn more about Premiere, click on the video on screen right now. Now, see you there.